पैरा एज ट्रेड एंड इंडस्ट्री कंटिन्यू टू ग्रो मोर एंड मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर एम्प्लॉयमेंट आर बिकमिंग अवेलेबल टेक एनी लीडिंग न्यूज़पेपर एंड यू विल फाइंड that one of its page is full of advertisements inviting applications for different types of vacancies, though there are a number of vacancies At the same time, there are many more people who are looking for a job. This, therefore, results in a great competition for the available jobs. It is well known that hundreds, perhaps, Thousands of applications are received in reply to one advertisement. Many of these applications are not at all considered by the employer because the applications do not show that the candidates have the proper qualifications and experience for the job they are applying for. In all probability, this is because the applications are not written properly. It is therefore necessary that the candidates give a little thought to the manner in which the applications should be written. Para, before actually beginning to write, it is very much necessary to take into consideration what the prospective employer would like to know about you in relation to the job that has been advertised. First of all, be truthful in order to impress the prospective employer. Do not make any claims to qualifications or experience which you do not possess. If you do, your dishonesty will be easily found out at the time of the interview. So, be honest and straightforward in your applications.